Sons of God, I'm going to speak prophetical. I don't want to preach, but I want to tell you things that will shift things around in your life. Amen. Write this tightly, shifting things to your favor. Kwenda tindoti swaye ti favor wena. Amen. Hallelujah. Kwenda tindoti njani ti swaye. Amen. Tende njani ti favor wena. Judges chapter 20, we're going to read 26 to verse number 29, I'm sure. Let's read, please. Then all the children of Israel, that is all the people, pause. Listen, little verse, all the people. It means la watsingega maximum all people participation, because kwagune trouble over the nation. Are you understanding? All the people did what? They went up and did what? And came to the house of God and wept. When we come together to pray and release the force of prayer, there's greater victories. Can you say amen? Asfunzeni, after they wept, they sat there before the Lord and did what? And fasted that day until when? Until the evening. You see, palapas and fasting. Palapas, what is fasting? The weapon of fasting. They fasted until when? Evening. Then there's a comma. And they did what? And they offered burnt offerings and what? And peace offerings. The same way David did it. Eh? And Phinehas, the son of Eleazar, the priest, the son of Aaron, stood before in those days with them as they pray. So, or shall I cease? Remember, babuta lombuzo ukuthi siqhubeke insilwe nalaba ka Benjamin laba sihlukumeta noma siyekele. Babuta lombuzo because bese bathandaze kathathu baya kathathu kuyolwa behlulwa abathandazile. We understanding? Are you learning something? When you are dealing with wars and battles, you need to know how to fight. Amen. Asifunzeni impendulo ya Jehovah, and the Lord said, go up, for tomorrow I will deliver them into your hands. Palana statement first. If you are fighting some serious battles, ulwa timbi letinzima, ukuhlaseleka lokunzima, emadelays lanzima, watsathi fasting ya 7 days or 10 days or 21 days, bese during that fasting season, upackage and a sacrifice, ukombine le fasting na le sacrifice, victory is guaranteed. Are you hearing me? There are many holy people, holy, very innocent, abaqali muntu bethembekile, but babambekile impilo yakuchubekele impilo. Let me explain why. Holiness is a must for every Christian. Holiness and righteousness. Uma uphila impilo le holy, which every Christian must pursue, ngiyo le guarantee ukuthi presence ya uNkulunkulu iya manifesta in your life. Are you hearing me? If you don't live a holy life, you attract problems. Are you learning something? You have to try by all means. Kutsi tindzo letikuluzisa favor Jehovah tiyekele tsaning da tiyekela. E holiness pala pass, it is your gateway ticket to heaven. Yongena ngayizulwini. Uma ungaphesiwi e holiness impilo yakho ungayihlambululi lize lisho iBhayibheli ku 1 John chapter 3. Lithi labana lelithemba ukuthi nakukhala liqilongo Jesu utawubahlwitha lithi benda njani bayatihlambulula ukuthi ihlambulula ngokucheka lempilo ucheke le behavior longakakwenda right ukuconfess ngaleso sikhathi ungakalali ngoba ulathi litawukhala nini liqilongo. Lokuhle ukuthi Jehova usethembisile ukuthi uma utivuma tono wethembekile ulungile kukuthethelela dona bese uyakuhlambulula konke kungalungi 1 John 1:9. Never take God for granted. Ube sporti lesinga bendugi. Hello, tan hello. Buga magwanzani kuhamba njani lapho. Phela kumthatha uNkulunkulu for granted. So amende umngane akho umzala wakho. You ask God to continuously change you because you are being prepared for heaven. Uma kuta kwethu ezulu esondweni bazane nekuba ngemamembethu kungakufaki ukuthi eqhineni ngezulwini. Asibile netshwaleni. Nabe kukholwa kwethu asikholelwa kwezulwini bazane asibile. Uzathi Paula nabe sikholelwa ukuthi sithole indoda la mhlabeni kuphela sibe kukhalelo. Usho njalo Paula. There's nothing wrong ufuna indoda la mhlabeni, ufuna indoda leta kuthandza. Romeo wakho ube ngisindrela wena aza dance nawe, but lalele qhina nifunani ezulwini esindrela na Romeo. Because ezihogweni ziyabuya. Ziyabuya kuyoshiwa ivu ibuka. Phakamisazandla kunjani landlini la, what is happening? Ngase ngiyasima lapho sho thena yaganga ngisimelani lapho. Thani babe ngegama lika Jesu. Ngiqela lukholo lwami. Ngihambe nalo ngilubambe ngesandla lokukholwa kwamloku kungangoliswa ngimikhiba yesono ngibambelele kukholweni kuze kube sekugcinene ngiyothola umqhele nami nakuqheliswa labangwele. Ngiyaqela Jehova ukuthi le mpilo lena ngihlale ngihlambulula la ngake ndikahle kona ngiphenduke lukholo lwami ngilubambe lihlobile ukholo lwami help you on to stay strong. Amen. To persevere. Amen. To fight the good fight of faith. Amen. To conquer all temptations and make it to glory in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. Take your seats. Kuphesiwa impilo lehlobile ngolo garanda kusezulwini, you'll make it. Amen. Kuverifying my verse lo lithi iBhayibheli Hebrews chapter 12:14, yes. Pursue peace with all people and holiness, without which no one will see the Lord. Hallelujah. It must be pursued. Ungeke ukhone kezulwini wena une list yabantu ongevani nabo. Ayithanya ngethusa mina. Kunebantu longafuni babuku ne list. Ayithanya kuliphi izulu wena. Pursue peace, listen to the Bible. If it is in, if it is within your means, if it is possible, live at peace with all people. No matter how many banga balwe now, we nunga benyanya. Ngoba lo buheten bukamga la panasu menyanya lo mundo. Sebheten gelo botan sebheten lo. Umenyanya babu ebanda no bokshia naspono no. Amfune kumbuka mthethelelo muntu. Amen. So that indoda ocube katendeke. Amen. Tsana I forgive them. Tsana ngiyabaxolela. Sisebenzela izulu bazana ngithi. Ngoba kunale verse leli lethi uNkulunkulu tona kadiva ngithi. So we cannot afford to live lives that deliberately take God for granted. Say thank you, Jesus. Tsani babe Jehovah, help me to stay pure and holy. Help me to pursue holiness all the days of my life because I want to make it to heaven and I don't want to lose your favor. In Jesus' name, amen. asibiye kuleli verse bengisaqhaza ukuthi okay, so iholiness ikunika skia lithikithi lekuyongena kuphi ezulwini. So vile yini leyo iholiness, bese kuthi i-fasting ne-sacrificing ikunika i-victory over the things that consistently trouble your life. Ngalichaza lelo if ngema-systems ehlukene lawo. Now I'm sure uyabathi nje bani lo imvi yenkosi maybe kumakhelwane wakho but uyahluphe kwakulungela lo muntu because lama principles akafanani. Nasufuna khoza ukuthi bantu labakuvukela kubehlule ema attacks a Satan uwehlule. We understand ema delays wehlule kuphindzeka kwetinto letimbu kunqamuke ngilenshi system leyo fasting and giving. Never think say letinto letlothola siqhwakele la kuwena kimti khona kude umuntu lomnyama lo de tiqhwakelo u experience ma delays lento lokuthiwa nje stagnation impilo le lengabonakala ukuthi ibhekephi uyinika speed impilo yakho ngeku faster nangekunikela bala phansi ngutshela mahala angutshele ngufunze incwadi nimpilo le. That's how I live my life. August to sugile because ngiyamadlo August wa 2024 now funza lomlando kahle weli Bible check at nombolo prophetical akusi August lofana le mbayibo August 2024 is a year like that will shift akona so many things for people. You can't joke. Now ufuna kubona timo letikhlukumeta ko utinqoba sebendisa le system yekuzila nekunikela ukukombine uthatha le fasting now uyicetsa we conclude ngekubeka sacrifice on the altar of Jehovah. You will win anywhere you go like this. Are you understanding? Go sacrifice noma kuhlanganisa imali lenesithunzi uyihlanganisele kuyoyinikela kulukhuni kubuhlungu. Why kube likhuni kube buhlungu? Because that action has got power to deliver you from hardships and pains. Lesendo leso ngiso lesi biblically proven ukuthi sinemandla kukukhipha ebuhlungwini nasekuhluphekeni nasekudoseni nzima. There's no gain without pain. Awubuke Jehova nakatha usinisa sengiswa hlupheka kwani. Kwafuna ukuthi Jesu awubekwe altar. Ezulwini kwaba mnyama khwishi. Tingelo sitakhala sililo takhihla sililo. Jesu wase Golgotha akuhlengwa wena. Uyamangala uNkulunkulu uthi wena ufuna into leti nkulu but awufuni kunikela. Nawe raise lakho altar lakho lase Golgotha la uyowina khona. Hallelujah. Say thank you. Ngiyanisita yini. If normal prayer does not solve the problem, I'm talking slow. Nabe kuthandazelwa lo lokujwayelekela kuyisolve lenking. Nekuthandaza kwakho kuyisolve lenking. Nekuyizilela lenking akuyisolve. Combine if fasting and prayer things will shift. Le fast yakho yekuswaya le timo bhala phansi. Funa ibe ya 3 days. Na ya 3 days is water only. No maybe a 7 days lapho ungayenda udle after 6 noma ya 10 days tinombolo letleti prophetic. 3 is a number of deliverance. It's a number of the Trinity. It's a number of power. 3 days Jonas emlone asesiswini semfish ngelanga lesithathu pa yamhlanda. It's a number of being divinely released from suffering. Are you learning things here? Are you catching it? Angifuni kulahla tinhlavu ngijikijele ligolide ngulubeni. Kusebendele mina lokho. Kude longaface ma delays. Hello. The moment Satan athole information ukuthi nento lenkulu lenhle kumele kwendakalele, kusukuma zoku. What are you talking about? Life is warfare. uvukele bantu bumanga lesilona songena. Every good thing God plans for justice, the devil attacks it. That's why you need to attack back by sacrifice and fasting, not complaining and sleeping. There are young people labatala from homes. Everyone has got power to do what I'm telling you. We are two satsane me two sumfundiswe. Ugoqetandla tindoti mile. Tindoti abetsa udluza ukhotsela plate, tindoti betsa uzukhotsela plate wena. Uzama kwendani wena? Wena ubetselwa tindo beki ngukho eceleni. Uhlangana njani nechicken ne rice wena ubhedzelwa into kanje? Awuna mali unqinqa umlomo. Uyadla. Ho. Sani makhelwane yabona uyaqala ngethusa wena, uyaqala ngethusa kanje. Ha. Bible is there's time for everything under the sun. Uyayibuka le mpilo tsayi khona. No no no. Mina ngiyakhona kubona na ukhona ukubona. Kuthi ungasikhwala sengibhlokwa khona. Nguwe lobuka lesimo. Bakuthembisa lokhu akudi. Bakuthembisa lokhu akudi. Ubhekele imali le ayifiki. Uqala kusebenza kuvuka tinkinga. Le nto sekuyicycle to know the devil is a liar. Yes. You rise, my dear. You rise. Banba loya. You fight. How do you fight? Utifaka in a season of fasting. You go on your knees. Impilo yakho iprogranywe nguwe. Ufuna kufufela enhluphekweni. No, say God forbid. You are not born again to suffer again. Makata zitaba yanta masaka. Every evil cycle. Ngoba iyakhukhwa le nto eveni likamoya. Uthole is for some strange reason. Imali beyisola iflow, wayiflow. Kuyakanye ngqi. Hayi. You raise the bar. Hey. Bakuva ukuthi hayi nazo. Hayi, hayi, hayi. Itawuthola netulo manje. Because complaining won't change anything. Ngiyakusita mina. Even in the occult world, le mahedenini kwentiwa the same thing. Nabafuna ukuqoshisa bayakuzilela ayenyangena abeke bo 200 lababovu bodwa kuzothi uqoshwe umlungu wakho bekakuthanda umbona kujikela overnight. They went to the witch doctor, they altered ba alterisha lokuvana bona kona lo mlungu. What are you talking about? No. Ziyabuya la. Kodwa lo takthola easy kutangel plate. Eningakutshela mahala. Kufasta kubuhlungu. Kutshela labangathi laba fasta go siyathi. Especially day 1, day 2. Kuze kube ngcono after 7 days kudla usagano. Mina nje nomali tsa kudlanyala nginenzaba nawo. It's not easy. But I've got to change levels. Ngengimenza wonye. Nabe kuwe na u we are a bona fide, anointed, certified, eat out that bonel. Unestifikethi, sekudla. Uku competition. Ema-seasons, palapas, ema-seasons, empilo yakho asethwa nguwe. Ngekuthi faka into seasons of fasting, seasons of engaging in special giving. I always say to bazalwane, impilo yakho nangabe mbambu, ufuna ukuthi ihlale la ka upward and forward. Ngeminyaka, do two serious sacrifices. Two. The first one, loenda early in the year, is for programming and setting the tones of the year. The loenda lamkatsin, bo June, July, August, is for maintaining the flow. It is for diffusing enemies that have been rising from different avenues. Are you hearing me? If you want to shift things in your life, engage in what? Consistent fasting and what? And sacrificing. Wanga gwendi lo, utabotole ma breakthroughs langa lasti. Uvil. Ma breakthroughs langan. Langa last. Kwa kamgal change latlia soma. Uevungas lo putlo no serious now tia cheku sebenda nagatli. Geneli fast. Kotwangalabo wivu ba kunge ba kusitangalot. Geneli fast. Ngoba titsa tako tinga ipika leyo information you are finished. You are finished. Are you with me? Uvukile emsebenzini wena nice yathi sebenzela kumnanza wathi kune bantu ba busy banikele imali etinyangeni bafuna ukukhipha lapha. Donge tinto le tinhle Jehova la ti channela to my life and to your life. Bala past dia atekwa. Nivile. Paula uyasinika le idea le ku 1 Corinthians 16:9. Uthi a big and a good door is opening for me, but there are many enemies. Asesi benze tinduku never in bazalwane. Indodzi wabona ungathi ikuthanda kakhulu kunayekela kakhulu kulamalanga faster. Nishekani faster uzile wena njani uthi ngibopha lento lenhlele ngiyibonayo ukuthi ngathekwa. Konza lapha uunder attack uhlethe salon for 3 hours when that ingalo usemdlalweni wena. 3 hours usesalon baqhina baqhina lokwethu insambo 4 hours uhluphe kanje wena. Lift up your hands and yabona indzaba yakho wena. We are balances and there's nothing wrong with titivator. But take care of the spiritualities because lempilo le physical iprogranywa evendle lingabonakala. Uhlele sanu lapho ngama demon kuyaplana ukuthi tomorrow we are striking. Can you imagine dolan by ambulance ekhona style lesisho enhloko iklanza kusasa. Are you in the house today? Nikona nila. Style as an ambulance, ambulance, glance, lena so style. Because waka style out andazi. Bantu abakho balwele ngemnikelo. Nange kubazilela, bhala phansi. Bantu abakho balwele ngani? Nangani? Lift up your hands and pray. Le casual, bazane ngiqolele ngale casual Christianity. Take it easy. Hello? Kuseshayina la. Take it easy. You can't take it easy here. This is a land of demons and witchcraft and jealousy. Can't take it easy. Open your mouth and pray. Labanye basafarisha nakulokuthiwa ngema family witchcraft. Lendlu yakubo latalwa kuyo yalokwa. It will not happen just because so since it's ubhabhatisiwe. You've got to rise. Kanze nguwe bosisi wakho bobhuti wakho bomzala nonke ngisho nibuthene kuleli khaya nginakunemqimbi nzeni nimangalane ngisho nibukana lo akasebenzi lo wehleke emshadweni lo sanza kuluza umsebenzi nisididithi nje nafuna kunginyanya wanginyanya ngisemsebenzini la. We've got to work. Today's today. I've got to push you to break through. Because angifuni bhokisi lakho liyowehla uyinhlekisa. You need to break through in the land of the living. Ngeke impilo yakho ayike fike indzawo. Nalendlu lohlala kuyo kwendlwana nje ukuthi mane ninganethwa. You pray 1 Chronicles 4:10. Bless me indeed and enlarge my territory. Lendvodza leyathandaza lo mthandazi kwagqina kunethi threat letibitwa ngeligama lakhe. kuneldolobha lelibitwa ngeligama lakhe, the city of Jabez. Kubalingisa wena. Tsanimakhelwane mina uyangethusa. Ngalobuvila bakho ndoda nje uyangethusa. You must be a fighter. Sukuma, I'm a fighter. Sukuma, fight for your destiny. Ngeke kube easy, but it's winnable. It's winnable. Tsine la kholo ntimbite to tonge tya winneka. Lift up your hands and pray. Fasting, sacrifice. Fasting, sacrifice. Fasting, sacrifice. Fasting. These are two major forces that are designed to give you material, financial, relationships, breakthroughs guaranteed. Recovery from setbacks. Yonke into uNkulunkulu akunike yona yilwela, my dear. That's why ngiyacela ungabi remember la leso nto, ube relaxed, casual. Take it easy, really. Man, ubeke mnetandla, man. Nami sengiyakhanuka lokuthola into easy. Beka mnetandla. Cala ngami. Easy. It's warfare. Lift up your hands and talk to God. Uyodala abantwana bakukhalisa uzuyophumela etuneni if you don't pray. Lift up your hands. Sisembini la. Ndasixolela nelabagongonyeka kusembini. Unfortunately. Open your mouth and pray. Lembro kapa zete mayanda. Pray. Maliba sakabaya. Pray. Mantolobo seke. Pray. I pray kuthi moyingcwelende something lampilo nakukwade. Business yakho bomakhelwane bayayenyanya. You need to pray, my dear sister and brother. Protect your children by prayer. Protect your home by prayer and fasting. Protect your marriage by prayer. Protect your business by prayer. Everything by prayer and fasting. No time to relax. All the attacks from the pit of hell are required two weapons, sacrifice, fasting. Ndinoda fast uti gwabula nge prayer, uti gwabule nge fasting, uti gwabule nge sacrifice. Le prayer kona na yung leketiwe, it's petitional prayer. What is petitional prayer? First Chronicles 4:10, that's a petitional prayer. Remember me, O God, my enemies have risen against me. Remember me. O Shaliba Saka. Oh, lava, little verse, little funnel funzange, NIV, cried out to the God of Israel. Oh, now tau funza bo cold, ngeguzu tandas. Cried out, say, Father, I will cry to my God, my Maker, my Savior. Cried out to the God of Israel, oh, that you'd bless me, enlarge my territory. Ngingabin shegi sankolwa. Ngingabin shegi sankolwa. Ngingabing don sanzimankolwa. Pray, 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 pray. Cry out to the God of Israel. Bless me and bless me indeed. Bible says, ask and keep on asking. You don't choke. Le prokapa zeteba siya makata. The sacrifice you release becomes the weapon that goes and diffuses. Ibang leskali, leshambas yo diffuses, yo wetshulekisa. The attacks on your life. Pray somebody. Makata zeyabashaka. The money leaves your hands, but it never leaves your life. It speaks for you, it fights for you. Spiritual records never gets to be erased. Thank you, Jesus. My records are moya kakrishek. Lembru hashena masaka. Lepra. In Psalm 106 verse 4 and 5, same in the NIV. Remember me, Lord, when you show. Oh, Shalima Suka Mayanda Masaka. Ngaba yini if God can stop remembering me in a special way. Oh, cry out and pray. Say, Father, remember me. You pray such verses until something happens. You don't just pray and then you stop. No. You stop once you see the intervention of heaven. As long as Tindotinga shifts, remember me, oh God, as you show favor to your people. Come to my aid when you save them. Before the end of 2024, I want to declare great testimonies from the altar. Ufnak fagas. Pray. Zela masuka bayanda masaka. Lepra kapazata bayanda masaka. Remember what I've told you. You don't just pray that verse. Lel verse lul tandaz ul tangan se ne fasting le serious. Le focused. I le fasting singalila nkotlo ngabule vense oyadla kuthi obathethe siya fast. Who are you mocking? The Bible says God does not listen to empty talk. He wants to see your seriousness. Say, Father, in the name of Jesus, by your mercy, by your power, by your favor, because of the new covenant in the blood of Jesus, remember me, O God, as you show favor to your people, the children of God, all over this land of Eswatini. Remember me, O God. Lift up your right hand and say, here am I, remember me. By your mercy, O God, as you show favor to your people, pass me not, O merciful Savior. Pass me not, O merciful Redeemer. Pass me not, O mighty God. Pray like you're praying. It's not about me. Cry out to Jehovah. Uthi, Father, I cry out like Jabez. Uthi, bless me and bless me indeed. By your mercy, program breakthroughs for me. By your mercy, set me up, Lord my God, for amazing breakthroughs. By your mercy, come through for me, Jehovah. Pray. Remember me, O Lord, when you show favor to your people. Zalina Masakabaya. 1 Chronicles 4:10. Interchange them. Oh, Jabez cried out to the God of Israel. Now we call out Jehovah my Israel. Father, here am I cry out to you this day in this season. Oh, Shalina Masaka cried out to the God of Israel. Oh my God. Oh, that you bless justice and bless me indeed, Lord. Enlarge my territory. Oh my God. No ways. Pray. La tola mosa tela mosaka. Zetalinda masuka. Enlarge my ministry. Enlarge, oh my God, my ministry capacity. Cause my mountain to stand strong, oh my God. Pray. Labanye bathandaza ungazi ukuthi sebefikile la bafuna kufika khona. Push nabe kwakakho ku right, pushela abantu abakho. Lambro hashena masukabaya. Pray. Enlarge my territory. 1 Chronicles 4:10. Enlarge my territory. Enlarge my opportunities, Lord. Enlarge my business. Enlarge the ministry. Enlarge my business, Lord. Enlarge my ministry. Enlarge my opportunities. Push me to the next level. Pray. Push me to the next level, Holy Father. Holy
Adonai. Zelabi Satamayana. Deliver us, Lord my God, from all witchcraft attacks. Deliver us by reason of the new covenant in the blood. Diffuse all attacks of witchcraft. Diffuse all evil spells cast upon worship center. Diffuse all evil spells cast upon me, Justice, your servant. Defend your people, the members of this church, from every evil conspiracy. My God, every attack on any member of this church, diffuse it, Almighty God. Remember the members of worship center. Bless them indeed, my God. Pray. I want to put you in the prayer gear, in the prayer gear, the prayer motion. Oh, Masita Lima Sukabaya, Zetalima Kasabayan. Uti, Father, activate me to pray, quicken me to pray, move me to pray. Zilaba Sukabaya, Zetalana Masaka, Lenda Masaka. Uti, Baba, Angilweli destiny ami, Angilweli destiny ami, Angilweli destiny ami, Angilweli destiny ami. Show me your favor, Lord. Show me your favor, my Father. Remember me as you show favor to your people. Remember me, Lord. May I not be put to shame, for I put my trust in you. Don't let my enemies triumph over me. Don't let my frustrators prevail. Arise, oh my God. Pray. Selama sukabaya, selana kimana, ziba siya makata. Nangabubinzila utandazi siyakbongela. Tinesiatikalela Jehovah. Zelaba sukamaya, zenalina masakana, aliba sokabaya, eshalana masaka. Nangabubinzile wena kukambela kate siyakbongela. Tine, we cry out to the God of Israel, the God of Abraham, the God of Isaac, the God of Jacob, the Father of our Redeemer Jesus. O Shalina Masukana, God our Maker, Zetelebebesiana, Elaba Sukabayana. Don't let the enemies of worship center prevail. Don't let those who hate us prevail, Almighty God. Don't let those who wish us bad prevail, O great Jehovah. Preserve us by your mercy. Preserve me, your servant, by your mercy. Preserve the members by your mercy. Preserve them by your mercy, my God. Preserve every woman in this church, every man, every boy, every girl. Preserve the families, my God. Help us to rise in holy anger. Oh, Shalina Masaka. Help us to apply the force of prayer, force of fasting, force of sacrificing. It's warfare, Lord. Zela Masukabaya. Pray. Zela Masakabaya. Olana Masakabayana. Oh, you must recover this year, this month. There must be a restoration. Cry out and say, restoration, Lord. Restoration, O great Jehovah. Lendo Kapazea Boshetemaya. Zilaba Sikamaya. Oh, there's going to be great testimonies when we finish this operation. Oh, Shalina Masukabaya. Oh, Shalaba Kayana. People are going to run into new jobs. When September begins, I'm telling you, we are lifting up the bar here. Oh, Shalaba Sakabayana. We serve a God who answers faith and prayer, who answers persistence, and oh my God, Shalaba Sokabaya, Zetalama Sekebaya, oh Shapa Katabayana. May we not be defeated by our enemies. May we not be swallowed by sickness and disease. Arise and preserve us, oh God. Shelaba Sokabaya. Pray. Shift, yes. We are causing things to turn to our favor. Zelaba Sokabaya. Pray. May the Lord come through for you. 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 Zelaba Soka Shatamaya. Zelaba Sekemayan. Yay! Mantalaba Sakabayan. Oshapa katabayanda masakabayana. La prokapaze abushe telabakaza. Oshalabakatabaya. Matalababazeke shatalabakaza. Oshalabakazaya.